what, you really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in the Midlands of England. Welcome to the Hawthorns. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's West Bromwich Albion taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And the game begins. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. The referee not standing on ceremony.
Well, he's under pressure now. It's a long time to be on a booking.
Well, visionary passing. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Mikel Merino. It's with Ruben Neves. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Gvardiol. Ryan Ait Nouri. Well, with the season ebbing away and looking at the table, you've got to reach the conclusion that the title race is well nigh over, Stuart.
Well, what a season they're having. They've been so dominant. They look head and shoulders above everybody else. It's just a matter of holding their nerve now.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Marino. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Didn't fool the keeper. And the short option preferred. This is Thiago. No way through. Tapsoba. Jota. Mane! And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces. And a strong tackle. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Short and along the ground. This attack looks highly promising. This could be the equaliser. Oh, so near, off the post.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
And Mohamed Salah now. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Well, disappointing end to the move. Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Timely intervention. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Can he finish? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Well, he let them go on, but now he's going to deal with the yellow card situation.
Yeah, and he was always going to be booked for that challenge. It was a poor one, you have to say.
Resume match.
The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
crisp tackling. Good looking sequence. Fed over towards the back post. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. On the offensive. Top class defending. Over the touchline for a throw in. See some progress with the ball at his feet. This looks more than decent. Oh, it was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
Thiago. Diogo Jota. Ruben Neves. Here is Thiago. Mane. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. And it's a quality pass. An attack full of promise. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Well, that's not watertight defending. Well, it all counts for naught. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside.
Well, Liverpool haven't dominated possession, as you can see, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Well, that'll be a free kick. Well, he stays on the pitch. No second yellow card.
Well, he's a very lucky boy, Derek. That was a poor challenge.
From a long way out, and how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
Ruben Neves. Alexander Arnold. Mikel Merino. Nordi Mukiele. And this is Diogo Jota now. Mane. Options in the centre. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Well, inching towards half-time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
Can they hit on the break? Crossing possibilities. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Salah. Mane! And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Goal for Liverpool.
The first half here comes to an end.
match. Team management selected. Team management.
So back in business, and it was a breathtaking performance by Liverpool in the first 45, you've got to say. Well, they might be onto something.
Resume match.
Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And good pressure high up the pitch.
Resume match.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can he play it in? Can't argue with that little move. Not messing around with that clearance. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV.
Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity.
Can they cover up? And he read it well defensively.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Encouraging move from Liverpool. Well, a powerful effort, but just wide. James. Good looking ball. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. But I understand there's been a goal in the Chelsea match. Let's hear about that goal from Alex.
It's a goal for Fulham. The goalkeeper will be looking at himself on that one. He was totally out of position and it was an easy finish.
It's now 1-0 with 57 minutes played. What a game of football we have.
Resume match.
On our hands here today, Derek.
Alex keeping us right up to date. And fed forwards. Well, nothing productive, really.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated
the play. Oh,
Stuart,
they might be onto something here. And a good take under duress there. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Liverpool facing West Bromwich Albion. Now, a decent position. Still looking for space. A goal! And it's very much game on here.
Team management selected. Team management.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
So there we have it, 2-1. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And the counter attack is on. Options available. promising looking attack. How about the cross? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Mane. And this is Diogo Jota now. And he was in the right place to intercept. Jota. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 10, Sadio Mane. Coming onto the pitch.
And there's the delivery. And you need your defender to take charge. Salah. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, he did trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. And the decision offside here. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Mikel Merino. Mukiele. Good pass. Well, they have it again. Decent position. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Had to come up with the ball, and did. Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. Well, the attack lacked a little bit of oomph. And unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Well, they've decided to make a change.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah. To be replaced by number 67, Harvey Elliott.
Well, nearing full time, and here's the question. Are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a fairly even match.
It's still alive, but no, the flag...
Resume match.
...is up, and it's offside.
Substitution for Liverpool.
And they will make the change now.
Number 20, Diogo Jota. Coming onto the pitch. Number 18, Takumi Minamino.
Mikel Merino.
Porto.
It's with Mikel Merino.
Edmond Tapsoba.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Alert defending. And intercepted it. Offside by the merest of margins. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Late drama here, level once more, incredible scenes.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So underway again at 2-2. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Ruben Neves. Well read to win possession back. And there goes the final whistle. No winners, no losers. A draw. How about this from a West Brom point of view?
Yes, Derek, they certainly weren't at their best today, but sometimes...
Well, they're keeping their opponents moving. Jota. Mane! And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. Salah. Mane! And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. Still looking for space. A goal! And it's very much game on here. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Late drama here.
Just a couple of questions for you. No further questions, thanks.